Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to get a Brazilian blow and I'm taking you guys with me. Yay! Ow, I just smashed my fingers. Anyways, so today I'm going to get a Brazilian blowout. For most of you guys that don't know, I am now residing in Dallas, Texas. So the heat here is really bad, excuse me, for us curly haired girls. So it has gotten my hair into a complete frizz ball. So I have decided and have done lots of research between the Brazilian blowout and the keratin treatment. And I've decided to go with the Brazilian blowout only because it does have quite extensive amount of good reviews. I have gotten keratins before in the past, but they've been kind of iffy. The 50-50, I've either gotten really good ones or I've gotten really shitty ones. So I really don't want to gamble on which one because it is a lot of money when you think about it. Look, you guys will get to see the process from beginning all the way till the end, for the most part. If you guys are interested in getting it done and you live in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, I went to Bigger Better Hair. It's over in Uptown and they are absolutely amazing. I would highly recommend them. There's quite a few of all the stylists do the Brazilians and they're all really good, so any of them you can see. But anyways, this person's getting pizza delivered and I kind of want to pretend to be that person just so I can get their pizza. Should I be that person? No, I have Mexico in a month. Never mind. Never mind. I'm out of pants. The sun goes down, the stars come out. My universe will never be the same.
Pop Danthology.
Crazy. if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home. You go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you. Chillin' by the fire while we eatin' fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, swipe.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight.
Open Gangnam Style.
And it feels like I am just too close to love you.
So I just left the salon and my hair looks super good.
I'm obsessed. I'm trying to get in my car and my car won't open.
Oh, so I just left the salon and as you guys can see, it is super soft and super shiny. It's kind of stiff because the product is in it. I opted not to wash it again and blow dry it only because of the texture of my hair. I wanted the product to actually sit in there for a longer time because I have such curly hair. So it is kind of stiff, so I can't really, it's actually not that stiff, not the way I'm used to it, but you can see just like how shiny it is. I need to do this better. So. This is after. So I've already gotten it done, so this is me about 4 hours later. I want to say it's like 6 or 7 o'clock right now. I'm honestly not sure, but it is still light outside, so it's probably 6 or 7 o'clock here in Dallas. But yeah, I can say that I am super excited. I wanted to get it done right before I left for Mexico. I'm going to Mexico for my boyfriend and I's, well, not ours, but his birthday. I surprised him on a trip to Mexico, so you guys will see that vlog up as well in a month when we go there. But yeah, I pretty much think that's everything that I had to cover for this as far as the vlog goes and anything. If you guys do have any questions, please leave them down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the video and the vlog. Bye guys.